Hey, what's up, Yorkshire fan? Welcome back to the channel. It's me, the Yorkshire Fan Reacts, and it's time for another reaction video. And I've had a friend of mine send a link to a video. Now, usually, this is the kind of friend when he sends me videos, it's, how do I describe it? It's always something definitely inappropriate, but very funny. He's the kind of friend everyone needs. You know, he'll send you this crazy shit. Now, he sent me a link to this, said, watch that exact video. I didn't send you the link. You know, he made sure that I understood it was this specific video he wanted me to see. It's called Not Afraid, But Eminem's Afraid. Already sounds hilarious. And there's five of them on the building. This is one of my favourite songs of all time. I know the video off by heart. There's only supposed to be one of them stood there. So I'm guessing it's a parody. Yeah. So I guess I'm just going to check it out. If there's any nasty surprises, then it'll have to be a Patreon. Because he, as I said, he's the kind of person who sends me videos like that. But I don't think he would try and mess with the channel. He's not an arsehole. He's just someone who likes to send me funny stuff. So I'm going to check it out. So, yeah, we'll get into this. But if you enjoy it, make sure you give it a like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you are new. Check out the Patreon and buy me a coffee link in description. But let's see what this is all about. If it's anything like something you sent me last week, I'm gonna die. But let's go. Shoes. 7 seconds in and I'm dead!
Yes, I had to go to that place to get to that place. Now some of you go to that place. Yeah, you ace. If you're trying to go to that place, just follow me. I'll get to that place. You can try and wipe my ass clean, but it's paper before I leave.
Clean with this paper before shit. Why would you need to wipe his ass clean before he shits? It'd be clean. But I'm too busy, what?
Busy gazing in his words, off my dick. Cause in the way I'm gonna let you stop me from having sex when a man gonna do something I do. I don't give a damn what you say. I'm doing this for me, so fuck you. I'm gonna be it. Mom's spaghetti. Yup, I'm kidding. I've been ready. I'm gonna be what I set out to be with beans. Deep corn bleeding. All those who look down on me, I'm shitting down your balcony. No one can't defend and try to shit down your balcony. From infinite down at a
mom's spaghetti.
I'm gonna be still sweaty. Whether he's paid, salary paid. Hurts only until he pays. Salary sisters paid. Salary.
It usually takes about 15 minutes of still game for my chest to hurt this much. 55 seconds in and I'm there. What the hell is this? And why have I never seen it before? I mean, I've seen parodies. You know, I followed Bart Baker since I was like a teenager, but this is a different level. Pain ends.
Hurts only until he pays. Salary, sisters pay. Salary, and whichever comes first. I promise I'm worse. He's married to your mom like a Merry Christmas. His dick is a gift. The dick, get the dick. He's got the earth to blink it, dick. Fuck it, dick. He's got the fucking dick. She's unafraid. Take a steal. Take a steal. Everybody.
Come,
come, come.
Spaghetti.
Come, spaghetti forever. Oh, my chest. Cold. Oh, cold what?
Cold or warm, whatever. Does it matter? Let me know that I'm not a ass. I love you. I love you. I can't
proclaim with
shit and cut the beat. I shouldn't have to take a crap for you to know it's crap. You said you was gay, you lied through your dick for that. Fuck you. To the fans, I let you down again, I promise. I promise to go back on that promise. Hey, in fact, let's be honest. Fuck you. Wait, what the fuck? Relax. Just fucking shoot me, please. No cap, relax. I'll probably go and jump down your balcony. All I'm trying to say is no cap. Fuck you, clap. But I guess I didn't, and I don't know how. Tip on circles. I'm way too up. Tip on circles.
Chest. I can't, honestly, I'm in pain. I'm actually in pain. Oh, this is way too rough to draw a circle. Nah, for real, drawing circles is hard though. I can't. I'm dying. He did say that. There's a really funny bit that comes shortly after something to do with circles. He had to say it in that kind of cryptic way so he didn't spoil it. So now I'm just on high alert because that was about circles. So I guess I'll see.
I'm way too up to prime circles, but I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. These motherfucking circles.
Andreas! Come again!
Then I just came. I'm standing up. I'm standing up. I'm gonna sit back down.
I'm standing up, I've had enough, I'ma sit back down. Oh, why are you doing this to me? I'm not taking recommendations from you anymore, you know who you are. I know you're watching this. I told him I'd be making this, so he'll be waiting now for me. to make. I'm not doing this again. I'm not dying because... Because of you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You know who you are. Fuck you. And your mother too. It was my decision to get knees. Admittedly,
I probably did it subliminally. Subliminal cheese. Subliminally. Subliminally. I've been criminal. Subliminally. You. I've been combing on his through. So I can commit crimes. I think I got little fingers. Feel like the finger. Haters can raise corn when those ears and drop dead. I think I raised this moment drama from now on. I promise to go back on that promise. To focus on my promise. To focus solely on going back on that promise. Always treat this promise like I'm promising raisins. You couldn't.
I promise to treat this promise like a promise in reasons. I should have done this as a try not to laugh, because that would have been the biggest L on a try not to laugh in YouTube history.
Promise and raisins. sinks. You couldn't lift a single sink.
Come again. Come.
if you don't, somebody will.
That's the end, I think. Oh my god. Yeah, so that just happened. I don't know what happened, but... Oh my god. It was my decision to get knees! I don't know what to say about that. This is a reaction, but... I don't think I can give an honest review. Except it's better than the original.
No, it's not.
Seriously, no, it's not. Nah, it's a good song. But as far as parodies go, that's one of the best. Is it a parody or is it a YouTube poop? Well, that's something. Is it a parody or a poop? Because that's what a YouTube poop is. You know, you take something real, like a film or a song, and then you edit parts of it. Like, you take sound bites that's been said by the singer or the actor to and swap them round so it makes them on the video, so it makes it they say something else to make comedy. That's YouTube poop. A parody is literally rewriting a song with comedy or taking the piss out of the artist. So like Bart Baker, as I mentioned, he does Lil Pump parodies. So he did a parody of Gucci Gang, and instead of Gucci Gang, he goes, poopy brain, poopy brain, poopy brain, poopy brain. Mentally 56K, lyrically in third grade. I'm the gist ain't of the rap game. Yeah, he fucking is. Poopy brain, poopy brain, poopy brain. If you want me to react to that, I will as well. Let me know if you want me to see that. If you haven't seen it, I mean, I've seen it. So it will be a genuine reaction, but it'll still make for a good video. But yeah, that was a YouTube poop, and that was hilarious. Oh my god, my chest is... Oh my god, I feel like I've been hit with a big bat. Wow. That was something else. Wow. So, I'm going to close this one out now and go recover. I'm going to have to do some breathing exercises. I don't know if it's my chest or my heart that hurts, but it's one of them. But yeah. The person who asked for this, you know who you are. He asked me not to name him. But he does comment. But he asked me not to name him. Yeah, thanks for that. I do try and keep it professional during these reactions, especially in comedy, but I just lost control. That wasn't professional at all. I lost it. Yeah, it was very... I don't think I said many words. It was just laughing. Yeah. Right, that's the end of that one. So thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this, please do give it a like, a comment. With suggestions, stuff like this. I want to do more stuff like this, you know. Not TV shows, just short videos. As well as everything else. But do subscribe to the channel if you are new. Make sure you go check out my Jackass reaction as well. It's a very good reaction, that. A lot of people are enjoying that over on the Patreon. And it's getting a bit of reach because it's a popular topic on YouTube. A lot of people are doing it. People like Mr. Video, Seb Screen. Sincerely, KSO did it a couple of days ago. Who else has done it? Just Trust Ash, he's done it with his girlfriend. Do you know the YouTube channel Just Trust Ash? It's a good channel, that. Go follow it. Go follow all the ones that I've mentioned, because I don't mention a channel unless I like it. But yeah, Seb Screen, he's a good guy. He's another British actor. He reacted to it, I think, today. So it's quite a popular topic, so try and get me some views on it so you get some reach. You know, the more watch time it's got, the more likely it's to be recommended to people. So get me some views on that. But yeah, that's it, guys. So thanks for watching, and I will catch... one more shout out. Another movie reaction channel, solely movie reactions, nothing else. Well, I don't know if I think he's doing TV as well on his Patreon. I think he's doing Breaking Bad. Yeah, he is. Yeah, go check out the channel, Awesome US Movies. Really good guy called James. Some of the best movie reactions on YouTube. You'll really enjoy them. And I recommend that you watch his comedy movie reactions, because if you get through any of them without laughing, then you're dead on the inside. Okay, I've never watched a comedy reaction from that dude and not been on the verge of needing Pampers, put it that way. He is hilarious. His laugh is better than anyone else's. Better than, yeah. So go check out those people. They're all good people. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Much love. Take care. Yorkshireman out.